steal that very long side. Sage, everything in life is about fit.
Yes.
Is it a good fit? Is it not a good fit? Can you make things happen to get it done? That's where they are with Aaron Rodgers. That's going to be an interesting.
I was wondering where you're going with this.
Because Aaron Rodgers, if he gets to the right fit, this guy's living.
Watch out, especially with the way things have ended the last couple of years. I have a feeling he ain't done. You know who's really not done? Bengals quarterback Joe Burrow. Not even close. He's actually speaking to the media today for the last time before the game against the Chiefs. Why he's going to be, they say burrowing for cover. It's cute. I'm going to say running for cover.
It's sort of, you know, assembly line promos, you know, before the six-woman tag match that lasted all of 3 minutes or so. I'm glad they did that, even if it was, you know, sort of unimaginable. Woman to headline WrestleMania, says Carmella. Nikki's, I have been pushed down and I'm resilient, and that's gonna, like, so I sort of roll my eyes at it, but at the same time, they get some credit for at least having women who are in the Rumble from Raw talk about wanting to win it and why they think they should, and give, you know,
Raw on WWE at all in the last few years, and I dropped in here. Liv would look to me like a total also ran who would never ever be in the main event picture. So I don't know if it's the scripting of these that's just gotten so samey, but honestly, I do think it is the script of these that's gotten so samey. There's just so little color to them in comparison to the ones that Jake Roberts and Roddy Piper would,
Hey, folks, don't borrow. Your kids are still crying tomorrow. So be more mature. And kids, do your chores. Make it up. Hey, be proud, that's yours.
Steal that very long side. Sage, everything in life is about fit.
Yes.
Is it a good fit? Is it not a good fit? Can you make things happen to get it done? That's where they are with Aaron Rodgers. That's going to be interesting.
I was wondering where you're going with this.
Is the Aaron Rodgers, if he gets to the right fit, guys,
watch out, especially with the way things have ended the last couple of years. I have a feeling he ain't done. You know who's really not done? Bengals quarterback Joe Burrow. Not even close. He's actually speaking to the media today for the last time before the game against the Chiefs. Why he's going to be, they say burrowing for cover. It's cute. I'm going to say running for cover.
It's sort of, you know, assembly line promos, you know, before the six-woman tag match that lasted all of 3 minutes or so. I'm glad they did that, even if it was, you know, sort of unimaginable. Woman, the headline WrestleMania, says Carmella. Nikki's, I have been pushed down, and I'm resilient, and that's gonna, like, so, I sort of roll my eyes at it, but at the same time, they get some credit for at least having women who are in the Rumble from Raw talk about wanting to win it, and why they think they should, and give, you know,
Raw on WWE at all in the last few years, and I dropped in here. Liv would look to me like a total also ran who would never ever be in the main event picture. So I don't know if it's the scripting of these that's just gotten so samey, but honestly, I do think it is the script of these that's gotten so samey. There's just ones that Jake Roberts and Roddy Piper would